Have y'all seen this data, right? How many touches on average does it take now to get a interaction or response from a prospect? Do y'all know this? touches is what it is showing now. Funny enough, most reps don't put in these amount of touches, and they sure as hell don't put in this amount of good touches. Okay, good touches. Okay. Now, this sounds like a lot, but when you break it down, 4 good calls, 4 good emails, 4 good social touches, 4 videos, there's your 16.